When you use Touch ID on your Mac, you can easily and simply log into your account with just a touch of a finger, regardless if you're the owner or family member. Unfortunately, if you own an iPhone, this feature has never been included, and in this video, I will explain why. In 2012, Android added the ability to support multiple user accounts in version 4.2 Jelly Bean. But why not iPhone? There are several reasons. The first is storage. Apple has been notoriously stingy in recent years regarding storage. They didn't increase the base storage until the iPhone 8 in 2017. With such little storage, adding multiple users wouldn't be practical, as Apple offers the lowest default storage to iPhone when compared to the Mac. iPad users are still waiting for this feature to come to iPad. However, the same principle applies. Family sharing simply pairs individual family members to one plan, despite having individual devices. The second is sales. If every family member was consigned to just one device, this would have a negative impact on sales and wouldn't sell as many iPhones and iPads. Doing so would be a step backwards for Apple. In the 1990s, every household, on average, could only afford one desktop. Today, every family member has their own devices in which to access their apps and the internet. The third reason is privacy and security. Apple has a strong emphasis on user data. Enabling multiple user profiles on a single device could potentially pose serious security risks, as each user would share the same device. Apple's philosophy on user ownership is predicated on which user has logged on to their device. The fourth reason is technical challenges. Allowing user profiles on iOS could present technical challenges that Apple may not have fully addressed. It could require significant changes to its operating system and potentially impact on performance. The last thing iOS users would expect is compromise to their device's performance. So those are just some of the possible reasons as to why Apple hasn't yet allowed multiple user accounts on iPhone and iPad. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in my next video.